This video is regarding HP Envy-Photo 7800 series printer. I'm going to show you how to set up this printer with your MacBook. Now, first step is to connect the printer with the Wi-Fi network. So make sure you have connected it using Wi-Fi or a Wi-Fi Direct. Once you connect it, go to your MacBook. In the MacBook, you have to go to the System Preferences. In the System Preferences, click on the Printers and Scanners button. And you will see this window here. Click on the plus button and it will search for your wireless printer here. Click on the 7800 series. Click on the add button. Here we can see our printer is available and it also has option for the printing and scanning. Now you can start wireless printing or scanning easily. Even if you want, you can download the HP Smart app. And even then you can add the printer there and you can use it for wireless printing and scanning using the app. So you have two options to use it. Thanks for watching.